Coming up on this edition of Inside the Tribe, we'll get an inside look at another new teacher, Mrs. Spears.
Plus, Mario Munez brings us a look back at some of the homecoming dress-up days, and students tell us why they're proud to be EP. Inside the Tribe starts right now.
Now, from the Raider Nation, and voted one of the best in the Midwest, this is East Peoria's own Inside the Tribe.
Thanks for joining us on this week's edition of Inside the Tribe. I'm Olivia Clem.
And I'm Ava Metternich.
School picture retakes will be on October 7th in the auditorium foyer. The HR imaging photographers will be here all day if you need your picture retaken.
Want to learn more about manufacturing? Interested in welding? Come to Manufacturing Day on October 12th, 2022. They'll be visiting Morton Industries. Email Mrs. Lake at mlake@ep309.org to sign up.
Brooklyn Heron has been selected as a recipient of the Youth in Philanthropy Award at the National Philanthropy Day event. Good job, Brooklyn.
EP students must show their IDs to get into all home football and volleyball games. If you don't have your ID, the cost is $2, so make sure you bring it.
Congratulations to the Marching Raiders who won Best Music, Best General Effect, Best Visuals, Best Soloist, Sydney Draxler, and first place overall in Class 5A at the EIU Panther Marching Band Competition last Saturday.
At the Peoria High Invitational Tennis Tournament the weekend of September 24th, the girls' varsity tennis doubles teams both won fifth place, winning two of their three matches. The teams earning the fifth place medals were the double teams of Royger McPhee and Orton Rowan. Fantastic job, ladies.
The girls' swim team participated in the Bloomington High School Invitational on Saturday, September 24th. The team placed fourth out of 16, scoring a total of 247 points. Elise Ahrens took fourth place in both of her individual events, and Kara Kaczynski finished in the top 10 of the 500 freestyle, swimming a season's best time. Good job, ladies. Coming up, you'll meet semi-new teacher, Mrs. Spears.
And my man, Mario Munez, gives us a look back at some of the homecoming spirit days, and students tell us why they're so proud to be EP.
Today I'm here with
Mrs. Spears.
Mrs. Spears, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
So I'm, tomorrow's my birthday and I'm turning 34. And I have been, this is my 10th year of teaching. I teach foods 1, 2, 3, and 4, and child development as well. And this is my, I used to teach here for 5 years. This is my first year back.
Why'd you come to EP?
I love East Peoria. I bleed maroon and gold.
Also, happy early birthday, Mrs. Spears. Thank you.
Thanks.
The tribe is brought to you by
Hope Club! Hi, I'm Mario Munez. What you're about to watch is a compilation of interviews, questions, a couple just fun things I did over Spirit Week. Enjoy. Hi, I'm Mario Munez, and today I'm with
Kiara Brown,
Nayara Steincipher.
Now, today is Pajama Day. What do you guys think about that?
I love pajama day. Every day should be pajama day.
I 100% agree.
Facts. Who are you wearing today?
Myself.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Mario Munez, and I'm joined with
Daniel Orr.
Now, Daniel, explain your outfit today.
I have a very comfortable sweatshirt and scrubs and slippers.
What's your mom's name?
Cindy.
Cindy? What? Thank you.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Mario Munez. Today is Western Day, and today I'm joined with...
Daniel Dooley, he, they.
All right. Daniel, $20 question. Who was the president during the Spanish-American War?
I have no idea. I have a friend who knows.
well, it's $20. You give a guess.
The guy who was in Gravity Falls as the...
Quentin Trimbley III.
Yes, yes.
Hi, and today I'm joined with
Grace McMahon.
Now, $20 question. Who was president during the Spanish-American War?
Ben Clinton.
I don't think that's a person.
That's not right. Today I'm joined with
Mr. Stoneback.
$20 question. Who was president during the Spanish-American War?
McKinley.
Thank you.
It's twin day.
And I said, well, what color is your baguette?
Okay, I'm with
Devin Hinkle.
Now, in your opinion, which is the best class?
Freshman.
Hi, I'm joined with
Coach Johns.
Now, do you got school spirit?
Lots.
All right. Now, in your opinion, who would win in a fight? Aaron Rodgers or a grizzly bear?
A grizzly bear.
All right. Thank you. So, we asked Coach Johns earlier who would win a fight, Aaron Rodgers or a grizzly bear. He said a grizzly bear. What do you think about that?
Tell you what, if the grizzly bear is going after Johns, I'm rooting for the darn grizzly bear.
All right. Thank you. Hi, I'm with what's your favorite thing about our school?
Natalie Beyer.
And?
Alexa Woods.
Now, do you love East Peoria?
Yes!
What's your favorite thing about East Peoria High School?
Me.
Everything.
Oh. All right, all right. Ketchup or mustard?
Ketchup.
Ketchup.
Fact.
Lessons in love sometimes. The heart is but a winding road, so the story goes. I get scared of the dark and I never even noticed rooms were made bright by you. So high, we were lost and we were young, but you were mine. Once upon a time, you were by my side. I wish I could have known that I should hold on tight to every single word, to every summer night. I wish I could have known that forever was a lie. But once upon a time, your shape under gold street lights, but every time I'm close you move and I'm just left with the truth. Oh, you love me more than anyone. Yeah, we were up so high, we were lost and we were young, but you were mine. Once upon a time, you were by my side. I wish I could have known that I should hold on tight to every single word, to every summer night. I wish I could have known that forever was a lie. But once upon a time, I was some.
Back to 5:05. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side.
What?
Have you ever seen?
Once upon a time, I was something to someone. Once upon a time, I was something to someone. Something to you. Something to you. Once upon a time, you were by my side. I wish I could have known that I should hold on tight to every single word, to every summer night. I wish I could have known that forever was a lie.
But that's all we have time for today. For the full set of announcements, go to the school's website, ep309.org.
Also, be sure to follow us on Instagram at @inside_the_tribe.
That's all for this week. Thanks for tuning into this edition of Inside the Tribe. I'm Olivia Clem.
And I'm Ava Marinick. And from everyone here at Inside the Tribe,
have a great Raider Day.